So, we tried doing Liberty spikes with my hair this morning so that we can finally shave it, 'cause I'm sick of it, having to deal with it on the sides and everything. And needless to say, they weren't able to hold up so well, so we just kind of knocked them all down. And I feel like I look like a 90s rapper or something. Yeah, it was pretty funny. So I'm gonna be like this the whole time I'm streaming, which should be fun. I think I'm gonna jump into some ranked today, and yeah. So let's go. I'm actually pretty pleased with how it came out, although I mean this dangling in my face is gonna be very distracting the whole time. We don't need any warm up. Well, let's just jump in. Still trying to hit Plat before the end of the season. Still going around setting stuff up real quick. Somebody say something in the chat. Give me one sec. How's it going, Severus? We tried to do Liberty spikes, but they fell over. So this is just, I didn't have time to like wash out all the junk or anything. So this is just how it's gonna be. And Teemo, of course.
Yes, sir.
Probably open Blitz. How are you doing, though? Have you played any more ranked? Hey, nice. That was your goal for this season, right? You're totally done calling it. You know, I'm so close. I might as well give it a shot. Past seasons, it was a lot quicker. This one, I've just run into too many, like, people quitting and all kinds of nonsense. Fair enough. Picking before my opponent, what do I want to play? Want to play Kled, but he's too easily countered, so we'll go with what I got. What is the rock star head roll? I don't know what that is. I just mean like headbanging or something. I think my hair is a little too stiff. Oh, I feel ya. As soon as the second, like when I hit plat or the season ends, I mean, I guess no matter what, if the season ends, it's over for ranked. But if I hit plat, that's the last ranked game I'm playing this season, that's for sure. Go back to nice relaxing. Now, next season, however, I think I'm going to go nuts with doing more of the fun stuff. Well, I mean, like, I might just start playing ranked more casually and, like, doing it more often and stuff. Because, like, this season, it's like, okay, let me sit down and do ranked. Oh, I'm all stressed out. And I just, next season, I just need to, like, jump in as soon as the season starts and, like, be like, yeah, whatever. Oh, we lost one. We won one. Whatever. It's all good. Ranked is ranked. It's just another game mode. Not be so stressed like this season. I think I just started too late in this season and was trying to, like, force it. I really started giving it a go, like, split three. And it's like, that's too late when you just play, like, a couple games a day before you get sick of it. Posted a clip, a short today of yesterday's ranked game. It was, kind of awesome. I just ran from my opponent and he got so tilted at the thought of me escaping that he ran under my turret and died. Ah. That attack, I even heard the sound for that second attack. Horn real quick. Minions have spawned.
Zorn will be redeemed in the flames.
What? I hit Evo. Oh, I'm not ready for that. Whatever, she doesn't have teleport. I do. Give me one sec, I gotta move my chat window so I can actually read what you're typing. Okay.
If you hide in the shadows, you are only drawing me home.
Had a Belveth a couple games ago. It didn't ult at all. Did she not know about the coral or something? That wasn't in a ranked game, right? Because that's kind of a big part of playing that character. It was a ranked game and she didn't know about the ult, or she just didn't get an opportunity to. She just gets a bunch of, like, bonus stats or something like that when she ults, if she ults one of them corals. And she gets the corals from killing, like, any big objective or, killing a player. And once she's ulted, she's, like, got those bonus stats for, like, ever afterwards, so it is very important. Over. Good job, Lee. He even tried to trick out the parry there. I was worried he was gonna diver and get parried and screw over my lane, but he handled that perfect. Belvet's on the way. Got the tower plate. I am out. Well, I mean, keep in mind, Set wasn't that long ago that he got released anyway, so. That. Belveth's ult might, like, always be available. I don't know. I love Set, though. He is such a good champion. So much fun, even though I'm not the best at him. Not the best at him, but he is certainly a lot of fun. Forgot about my secret ergot tech where I play cowardly ergot. Love you, Lee. My good Lee Sin is scary. He has helped me so much already. Now we're gonna buy a bunch of pink wards because that Fiora is gonna be paranoid as anything, and we wanna push that. Poor Velveth is trying to gank our mid like her Lee's ganking me, and it's not working out so well for her. Now we just need Lee to go by and kill the enemy bot lane. If Fiora notices I slapped a word in there. It compares the damage the drill doesn't embed. But thankfully, she doesn't have her parry after that. Yeah, if it weren't for this Lee, this should be a much tougher lane, but thank goodness for him. Yours a pain, and the only way to beat her as ergot is to play like a complete coward, but that's only true if your Lee Sin doesn't come and give you a big ol' lead. Your aura is not parrying, though. Don't you love when you know the jungler here these days? That's always the best. Is that happening in your game right now? Or did I miss that happening in my game? If you dive, yeah. Well, I mean, how could they have known the jungler was there, you know? They're just flashing on for a cowardly mode. Nom, 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 nom. See, the Fiora wants you to, like, jump her, but you just play, like, total coward, and it works beautifully. I used my ability to run away. Yeah, Sir Cerberus, I was, I knew. How they could know, I was just, you know, like, how could they know? Why am I still here? Am I trying to give her the shutdown? Fiora, I will flash. Oh, she is tilted as anything. Oh my gosh, I gotta stay. I gotta risk it. Going to leave because he's helped me so much. He's about to give me my first crit. And he's even. Let's go. We're the best to do it. Lee, no. Come on, man. You had a. Power in your lane, you would be the best to do it. Fiora, she's just tilted out of her mind. Ignore my babbling, I know it doesn't make sense. I'm just really happy this game's going so well. Some reason it wanted me to build a Blade of the Ruined King, and I don't know a lot about this matchup, other than I know that's wrong. Right? There's no way Urgot builds a Blade of the Ruined King. I don't buy it. Clayne's down there farming. Alright, so. I have ult. If I kill Fiora again, I'll go mid and help get that through it. And we'll just start opening up the board. Also, this Fiora has not fought me in a while, and I just bought with all the gold I've been saving up, so she probably shouldn't fight me. I'm sure Belveth's on her way. Mid lane's close on that turret. Oh, this Fiora is so tilted. She's just coming into lane, backing again. grab ourselves a nice little red buff. Since their jungler showed bot lane for some reason. Don't you hate it when you go into your jungle and there's no stuff left? Aw. Well, we got a flash for some reason. Because everybody's terrified of Lux, like, just blapping the teammates with autos. We're not letting Fiora touch anything. Not having my camera locked there just cost me that cannon, unfortunately. Better come top, because I'm gonna be pushing your inhibitor turret. Or you can keep fighting mid and lose the game. Whatever, I'll just leave some of my jungle while Fiora pushes that ahead. Power move, activate. Use Fiora to help me take out the teammates. No. Can you ping the time? No, you can't. Yeah, they were right to ping me off there. I should have, not been going that way. Alright, let's go get this turret. So we have Star Belva of stuff, but then we gave her a shutdown, undoing a lot of our work. Didn't mean to take that, I was just going to soften them up. Okay. That's good. I like the Mumu support. That's it, after seeing that one with Khan the other day, I really like the Khan support. Too fancy there. Or was it? No! Maybe I should have let her do that. Focused on other stuff. A city choking in the Kembaran's grasp. Gobble gobble. Love Recon, I've been playing too much because it just feels counter to engage. Yeah. It feels weird on him, like, because I've played him a little bit, and it feels weird because, like, he goes in, but he doesn't do a ton of damage. Like, he kind of relies on his teammate, and it just, I don't know. He definitely was not my kind of champion, but I have a lot of respect for the people who can play him properly. He does have lots of CC. But, like, one of my favorite CC supporty champions is Nautilus, and like, he also does deal a decent amount of damage, so I don't know. Oh, come on. Life has no meaning, but your death shall. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a big problem, is how easy it is to specifically stop that thing. Whoa, they changed the icons. Kushi told me, but I wasn't ready. Yeah, we need to end this game. I'm, kind of throwing my lead a bit. Echoing from the depths. I dare you to go in, Pelva. Dare you. Yeah, that didn't work out so hot for them. I might have saved her with that. Oh my gosh, it's gone. Ah, that heal. Well, you know, teleport's ready in case you wanted to do Baron.
Only those who survive this city deserve it.
I almost feel like the name of this game is, Saga has a massive lead. How will he throw it? Don't auto the wards. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, they got Baron. But it didn't work out for him. A new order. Chaos. Gobble gobble. Oh wait, did our Azir toss him over the wall? Dang, that was a really good game. I didn't even see that, if that's what it... Gotta give it to that Lee Sin, man. Now I'm afraid of what the next game's gonna look like, because that one was so good. It's really nice when your jungler just hands it to you on a silver platter. I wish I could honor him twice. Don't know what that would look like, but wish it was a thing. Clear the little yellow dot so it doesn't drive me crazy. Fiora was just broken. She was just broken at the end of that game. Are you winning, Severus? Wait, did they give out the new honor tokens? Really sad about this. I want this prestige skin because it looks fantastic, but 2,000 is like practically all the tokens I got for the whole event. I don't want to give that up. No, first pick? Gross. Do what I got again, and hopefully not play like we're super fed because of memories of last game. Get Bantimo. Let me turn up the brightness on the camera just a hair. As soon as I choose my champion. Wait for the mid laner to lock in. Nice. We won another game because the jungler got me super fed, decided to mow down all my towers, and yeah, we just slowly, way too slowly because I'm bad, won after that. Okay, let's adjust this webcam. A little brighter. Hola. Ooh, you have to play super coward or god against that. Yeah, that sucks. That's an unlucky draw. That is why we hate first picking. I wonder if Conqueror would be better against him. Looks like you go Tanker he got, which makes a lot of sense. Another Belveth. I think I will go Conqueror though. Did it put an armor in? It did, okay. I have no idea. They usually release them like sometime in the evening for me, so hopefully. I really want to try him. He looks fun as heck. Might have to go queue for like blind pick or something and try and grab him before anybody else. I'll at least take him into the practice range. He looks neat. I'll probably do too high a skill cap for my dumb butt brain, but yeah, I'm down. I gotta get off a little early today because I'm going out to eat with the family and I need time to get all this junk out of my hair. But yeah, that'd be fine. Hard invading. They're showing off their best emotes. You will endure the chaos to It could be there. Slap a word on your red just in case.
I want to see their faces when I tear their hope away.
There was a Golgath up there. I'll word it anyway. Even though it's unlikely she'll gank that now. You never knew. Ghost on all off, that's so gross. Need to watch a video on this matchup, because I'm sure it's some, like, easy to beat thing, but, like, I'm not good at it. Meow. Monk. Why are you the way you are? I'm pretty sure even at level 1 you can beat me to death. Means I have to be careful, and I don't like being careful. I'm glad I went Conqueror, though. I think I can actually beat him. He does have Ghost, so... Grid versus Void Monster. Yeah, it didn't respect Olaf, and it cost me my life. I was trying to bait him in for Lee. If I'd waited just a little bit, that would have been free. At least he sort of kinda has to respect me a bit. Not much. But you know, a bit. Won't go in so early this time. Ah, see. There's a warning. God, I gave up the cannon for that. You appreciate it, though. Trying out this thing where we don't just blindly push endlessly and get killed. We actually do a little thing called some light wave management. It's a bold new strategy. I've been reading about it for worlds, you know. Interesting. I think it might work. Thank you, Cerberus. I'll catch you later. Maybe we'll do some norms. It depends on how Well, things are going, I guess. At the very least, if you're on later tonight, we can do some norms when I get back, maybe after a stream, if I don't do it on during. I feel like Urgot's alt would be global, just for the hilarity. Let me grab the ABC that's standing still, trying to back or something. He's trying my old strategy where you just mindlessly push the wave. I can tell him from experience it doesn't work too well. Me saying something to be super respectful. So I know he wanted the dry bush, right? Or is he just doing mind games? And he thought about warding it and walked there and left enough time to have warded it. Mind.
If you hide in the shadows, you are only drawing me home.
Gotta be careful. Why does a lock have blue? Did he really go and do the jungle just blue? I brought more. I think as long as I don't feed Olaf, I very much so counter him. But that's saying something because it's very easy to feed the Olaf. Eight minions trying to make me lose something. Mistake we won't make again.
What will you do to survive? Tell me.
Yeah. What build is he going for? Dreamy Force? Is that what Olaf's build? I guess they have a short cooldown ability, and it kind of makes sense. Yep. Dreamy Force, and he's got boots. And I don't have my first item done yet. So that's unfortunate. He is very efficiently farming. Stop taking my pink words. You know I love them.
Where will they run?
Oh my goodness. Oh, please, what? Try and find it.
Such marvels built of pain.
Yeah, we're really gonna safe circle around. Well, down there. I think she knows she's not getting away, right? All older. Yeah, I might miss, but... Solos roaming way too much. Okay. Just pegging for a pink horn. There was Roman again. And he like pushes endlessly. Like he really is doing mild strategy. No, I'm an idiot. Hey, well, I guess I could save my TP if they're gonna get it out for that. That freely.
Only those who survive this city deserve it.
An ally has been slain.
Strength.
Oh.
You disappoint me. Zaun will be redeemed in the flames.
Brilliant. Enough our machine guns for me. Teamwork makes the dream work.
I was not reborn in the depths. I merely refused to die.
I get a lot of very competent teams. I don't know what's up today. I'm scared though. There's the inters and the raid. Oh my, that's a lot of damage. Soraka, no. Oh my gosh, nice, Soraka.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Zorn calls for its headsman.
And Olaf got threaded. Nice, nice. Baraka just keeping the Leo. Aww. And I wish it would just tell you how long is left on that.
I answer to no one.
The little buff is hard to read, especially with the sun behind me.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Power. These are my weapons.
Let the hunting party do its thing while I quietly push. That's weird, my auto lock on goes to the one turret, but my auto attack goes to the other one. Well, another competent team. That's nice to see. I think yet again, Soraka lead. I mean, everybody did fantastic, but the Lee came out to help me. I gotta respect the Lee. Wards, yeah. I was definitely shooting a lot of wards that game. That's kind of my contribution. I was just there for the ride with, like, everything else. That was disgusting, though. That Lee Sin did great, the Kog'Maw did great, and the Soraka was just... It's always gross seeing a Soraka keep somebody alive who should have died in a fight. That Soraka kept that Lee alive when freaking Katarina jumped in. Alright, while this one's loading, I'm gonna eat some of these apples before they turn brown. Because I did not have lunch today. I'm dumb. Let everybody enjoy my very, very straight Coolio hair. Was Liberty Spikes till it fell. We have fun. I'm actually shaving my head before too long, so just figured we'd do this while it was still long. Shave my head and let it grow back out. I like having long hair, it's just we've kind of screwed up on the lines for quite some time. First pick again, come on. I can't be impactful in the game if I'm getting counterpicked so hard. Arr, get out of here, Teemo. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to first pick. Oh well. We'll do green. Or got this game. So Bliss is saying we take Eclipse for this one, because she's squishy. It kind of makes sense if they don't pick a tank to go with it. Thresh doesn't count. Anytime they do the 3 ADC thing, sucks seeing Orianna, because that ball comes with way too many stats. Even exhaust won't lower her true damage, right? Like that fall point of true damage. Pretty sure that's the case. Alright, if we run into anybody, this is the freest first blood ever. We ran into somebody. These are my weapons.
We will from the rubble, stronger than before.
Okay, so now just have to make sure none of their carries get fed. He's an auto that minion, come on. No way she's dumb enough to stay. Oh, Vayne, you're greed.
Kill me, we'll kill you. answer to no one, no matter how loudly they beg.
Damn, I think I missed that on the minion. Because of that cue. You have to be super respectful, because Fang does put out a shocking amount of damage. Vain, you know you want it. Maybe I can bait her in at the tower. Let's see, 20 mana, 60 mana, and I have 120 mana. Perfect. Oh, no way to push away pain, huh? Safe, idiot. I only help out. Yeah, Vayne's dumb. Going for some stuff she probably shouldn't be falling for. Don't know if I should have teleported there, because, not like I can get anything anyway, but. I'm as dumb as a bane.
An ally has been slain. Shut down.
I want to see their faces when I tear their hope away.
Fair enough. She also blindly pushes. I'm asking for somebody who does that a lot. One of King Pings is coming in. I'm going to flash flip you.
The suffering is only beginning.
An ally has been slain.
Stronger than man, stronger than machine. I am an idea.
Shut down.
The fortunate will be the first to fall.
Thankfully, if I'm gonna face a ranged top laner, it's nice to do it as Urgot, who's sort of kind of ranged. The only downside is that makes that item I'm building kinda garbage. one of the better top laner items. Can't be aggressive. You're a squishy little ADC, punk. Oh, maybe some people, I swear.
What will you do to survive? Tell me.
You chose to play an ADC top, and that comes with the consequences. If the jungler knows what he's doing. And my jungler knew what he was doing. Dave, not like I'm learning. That tiny morsel of, Oh no, never mind.
You have slain an enemy killing spree.
Okay. We'll take it. Okay. Gonna stoke the flames a bit. Make them both think I'm on their side. Hopefully our Ali can keep it together. Probably should have gotten back to help with that, but can't let the vein every time either. Ooh, that was a big old lag spike there. Bane, why are you being so aggressive? Huh. No, that's not allowed. As I get my flash, I'm gonna try and kill you. Not only are you a squishy ADC top, you are also level 9.
An enemy has been slain.
It's taken another step. She was dead.
I was not reborn in the depths. Shut down. I merely refuse to die.
Do we need my ult? Sweet. Got all the minions too. My drop. Oh, this vein is beyond tilted. He vein that pickles. I spent good money on that ward. I will thank you. Back off. I'd flash that wall and kill him. Hey, Severus, welcome back.
Thank you.
Frick. Meant to teleport through, or flash there. Dang it. Did we get that dragon? That was a fire drake, right? Ugh. Let's see. So I don't think man. Kinda surprised it doesn't want me to go Prowler's Claw as well. I don't even know that you win that. I think I need... Do I go Eclipse or do I go, I think we need this item more, Black Cleaver. Just so I can help shred their armor, because that Oriana ball especially, it's too much. Yeah, I goofed. I only aced him, that's good, I guess. I really regret building Old Breaker, even though it helps me in the 1v1. Now I'm in an awkward place where it's like I want to help the team, but I have Hole Breaker. Ooh, if Cassante's out, then it's time for my tradition of trying to get the champion for almost free. Darn, I think I was better off fighting them too. I don't think that fight could have gone any worse. That was unfortunate. Even guns, target the ward right next to you. If you hide in the shadows, you are only drawing me home. And she was so far behind. You should probably wait for King.
Yeah.
been slain.
Their cries are calling me home. You will endure the chaos to come.
I really thought we had that one. Oh well. It's a price you pay sometimes for first picking. Gotta get to that game though. Carried? I don't get it. How was that carried? Well, Bane. This bot I said it was 28-7? That might be what carried you. I don't think there's any explaining that. Actually, where am I at? I am... Whoa, am I at 63 LP? Holy moly. This is going pretty well. Yeah. Yeah, let's see. Let's make sure he's out, even though I'm pretty sure you're right that he's out. Yep, he's out. Alright, time to roll for Cassante. So we'll start with the big capsules. None of that. We'll do these little two capsules. Nope. We'll do a bunch of these. None in that batch? This almost always works. Unless they've changed it. Normally it's worked by now. Maybe they changed it. Gonna be unfortunate. This was always my favorite part of a new champion's release. Yeah, no. No, I have enough blue essence anyway, but I like get them for half price. It's like tradition. I don't know if I'm just having bad luck or if they've changed it so that you can't get them in old capsules. Because I know they had talked about that. Yeah, I'm thinking they must have changed it, because just by chance, I feel like I should have had them by now. Unless I'm just really unlucky. I need to roll through these anyway, so... Whatever. Well, I guess I got rid of my capsules then. Last two. Come on, get something. Nope. Got everybody else though. Random champion. Shard, it's your turn. That's not Cassante. Dang. Alright, fine. Ooh, I didn't even notice this. Darn. It killed my tradition. Alright, Cassante. Febris, you want to do some normals? I'll take a little break. Yeah, little break from ranked. I'm sure it's going to be 100% Cassante in this. See if Spider wants to join. Everest, darn it, get in here. I'll give you a couple minutes if you need, though. There we go. I was so stiff it clinks against my glasses, which is not what you hair should do. Hair of Severus. Yeah. Sick-minded weirdo. Oh, I'm sad. I miss all my champion capsules. Oh my gosh, so much stuff to mouse over, though. Huh. Get it off. No. It wasn't time. Mid! Are you kidding me? Whatever. Do some mid-allowy. Let's go. Aw, but Cassante too. I'll let that guy give it a shot. I don't want to see the blump. Yeah, first pick though, they're gonna grab him for sure.
to live in fear.
Oh, allowing into a Galio is gonna be a blast. Dang, I knew that was coming. They took one look at our team and were like, no thanks. And Poplaner's mad that he didn't get Cassante. Mid again. Ah, no, I don't want to ban that. I'm gonna get that garbage out of here. Are you certain? Ah, they grab Cassante. The dream is dead. Not an ideal matchup for Alawi. But I feel like we got enough TC.
Broken bones teach better lessons.
And King playing such a pain.
cannot comprehend the design. A raindrop cannot comprehend a river valley.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
We are born knowing what to do.
Oh, I thought that was a face on the tentacle. I'm like, what? Look at that little face. He's so happy.
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, we got the little face too.
There are kind and gentle dogs.
I got it, that tentacle's in such a bad spot. I was just blindly running and not paying attention. Oh, never mind. It actually let me place there. What? Why would he sidestep? I think you missed that cannon. Nice.
Everyone pays.
The vortex is all.
Run! He's coming, I did my best.
All that lives moves. To live is to fight.
All right.
Shame. How could I love only one man?
Ah, I have no mana. We need Rob. Oh, Zebras.
Joy, and food, and fight.
Anyway, now there are no bad dragons.
They don't need teeth.
Everyone pays.
They need wisdom. They don't need teeth. I got it. Really thought I could fight that. His health mechanics are weird. I was confused by his health bar a little bit there.
We are not one soul. We are many. A good fight.
I put it so close to that one.
Without change, something sleeps inside us and seldom awakens. Now!
I need that lady to go away and stay away.
I break hearts. I break spines.
Don't scuttle, stop going that way. Wanted some revenge on you, Severus, for that skittle, I think. He's like, this guy took my skittle? He's going down.
Everyone
Thanks for that crab with blood. No! Tentacled flapper! What is the tentacles? He's gonna be a bit of a problem this game, I think. Minions down. Hey, minions, where are you going? You're ready, little punks.
They must be tested to grow.
I'm just gonna back real quick. Let him carve up all the tentacles. Oh, teleport right back.
You will be destroyed.
Savor life's pleasure.
Oh, not on his turn.
Double kill. Mostly worked out for us. That dang plank somehow managed to hitting you with anything under that turret. I'd have been the idiot that's like, slice, and then I'd be dead.
The waves will drag you down unless you fight to shore.
Last
Run. I'm good. I was about to say, Severus, your life's worth more than a horn. He seems real cool. Ooh. Aw. Ah, are you kidding me? Break the feather. Dang. Not get these W's off, and I desperately need to.
Names don't matter. Action does. Never falter.
Destroy it. If I want something, I take it.
Oh, I didn't mean to click the turret. Interesting interaction.
Shut down.
We are born knowing what to do. We must only act.
Hey, something is interesting. The Baron activated.
Bilgewater will learn. All that lives moves. How could I love only one man? They break too easily.
An ally has been slain.
Run, because you know they're coming for you.
It is the store shut down life.
I didn't even see that. Quite a flash. Yeah, they wanted my bacon.
Things should be held
are not one soul. We are many.
I'm gonna go push bot lane.
Without change, something sleeps inside us and seldom awakens. Move!
Wow, that was free. Oh no, Gangplank, a mild inconvenience.
I break hearts. I break spines.
I'd say that's pretty much worth it. Tower in three quarters for bomb life. No.
Value truth and barbecue.
Alright, time to go smash down some turrets.
Trust me.
An enemy has been slain.
Ah, that's such a big wave to just let hit, though. Run, Severus. Boom. Keep running, never stop.
Thank you. They must be tested to grow.
Yeah, it's dying fast.
An enemy is dying. Men who die, worthy souls, fight in forms.
You can beat me. Motion is on. Bahru Lataji. The waves will drag you down unless you fight to shore.
Dang, I would have questioned the Renekton pick, but he's able to do stuff. Long death timers now, but I DP when I get back up. And that's gonna make Cassidens just assassinating people that much worse for him. Ooh.
Thank you. of us are born storms.
We're over here getting all the good dragons.
Life is the sweetness of fruit and the joy of battle. I like this. I should buy everyone one of these. Bearded lady, Nagake Boros, names don't matter. Action does.
Oh, yes, again, once the bar.
It is terrible to be satisfied. The world needs us to kill
now. Now,
to live is to fight. Learn! Never fall.
He's here to brawl until some teammate comes down. My god, I cannot predict her. Nice, brother. There we go. Yeah, right, then I'll give you that. That was a top diff. Even though I fed the DeSante a little bit, tiny bit. But I think I gotta give it to Spider for just murdering the entire game. I had top damage because I was just brawling. I wasn't really doing much. I was just brawling the whole game. It was so silly. Let's see if Timo wants to join in. I'm so gross. How are we going, Timo? All right. Timo. Yeah, I'll just queue for mid. That works.
I'm not big on sermons. Broken bones teach better lessons.
really thinking. I got a lot of CC though, so definitely gonna take that. Alright. I guess I'll take Corrupting Potion because it helps reveal Akali when she goes Stroud. Also, that's a sick looking Zag. Oh, man.
I break hearts. I break spines. Now we begin.
Wow. Not recommended starting Q, and I was like, why would I do that? I'm mid. Are you kidding me? Did they stealth nerf my key?
Chase what is desired.
Am I just really bad? I gotta probably be more predictable.
An ally has been slain. This will be quick. Another keeper. Okay, okay.
Do it, Akali. Do it.
Even if I die, I die in Rachel. Bahru Lapati.
what moves, only what lives has value. The ocean is calm. It is our desires that stir it.
Now! Dang. Ah, I'm coming, Summers. It's a lot of people. Okay, I sent quite a few. I miss that cannon.
The waves will drag you down.
Blessed is Muscular.
How could I love only one man? They break too easily. Wisdom is frequently a kick in the head. I value truth and barbecue. Learn! Share you two Nagakeboros. Nagakeboros share. Shock. Without change, something sleeps inside us and seldom awakens. They will learn, or they will die.
Thank you.
It is what we can throw away. My name is Alawi.
An ally has been slain.
Men live, men
enemy
die.
Killing spree.
Change is good. My God doesn't want peace.
A turret. An enemy has been slain.
There are kinds of people. Mine isn't one of them. We are not one soul. We are many.
Alright, sorry about that. I was on the phone. I'm finally getting blackout curtains. So that's exciting. I was just talking to my family about what we wanted to do with. God, Lucian. Why should really not be aggressive till my ult comes back up? Darn it, bro. Came out of nowhere. I don't think we have teleport. Oh no. Teemo. I got you. I didn't want it to happen, but it did happen. Yeah. She almost got me earlier for the same thing, and I have freaking Hull Breaker. I'm like practically immortal this part of the game. Oh, Rom, why don't you back off? How do you feel about Asante?
You stagger.
You played twice now? Is he fun? It sure seems fun. Oh, okay. Yeah, I just imagine it's gonna be against him every game for a while.
Many gods ask for worship. They are weak gods.
I'm coming, spider. Nice job.
The world needs us to chase dreams.
Triple kill.
Learn.
Huh. I was wondering if they were about to surrender.
Victory.
That kind of hate that it locks you out of the ult shot there. Oh, I'm sorry, Teemo. Were you saying he has a lot of CC or not much at all? Gonna give it to the weird vein jungle, I guess. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, that does seem like a lot. Oh, so I'm thinking this will probably be my last match, and then I'm gonna hop off, but I should be, well, I don't know what the plans for the weekend are. I don't think I'll be on though. Oh shoot, where's LeBlanc? I couldn't find her for a second there. I gotta get all this junk out of my hair before I, go out to eat. Or I could just go out to eat like this, but no, I have to live here. I don't know. Might be a bit much. Yeah. I was supposed to be Liberty Spikes, but it fell over, or some of it fell over, so I just knocked the rest over and was like, yes, this is the hairstyle I intended, of course. Yeah. Bouncy. And clicks against stuff. but you can't hear it because I have NVIDIA broadcast, which filters out all the clicking. Well, it's not Halloween anymore, so it's back to try-hard looking Kled. Edgy Kled. What, he banned Cassante? Guess nobody wants to play in this game? I didn't even remember. I just forgot. I wanted to try him. Oh well. So, as long as I'm not dumb and don't feed the Zed, this range should be free. But that said, kind of dumb, and I like feeding people, but it should be a free lane. Alright, Cypress. It's following you into battle. Your weird, glowy Zach. I feel like we should evade, because Kled's a great fighter, level 1, Zach's strong. I didn't see anything, Severus. Huh. Yep, didn't see a thing. Minions have spawned. The sky is my roof, the open plains are my bed, and this lizard is the only. That's the best emote. I'm just gonna spam that and drive the Zed crazy the whole game. I know. But I'm just saying, I didn't see anything happen. That's all.
Hey, it's Forward Admiral Major Clint. I ain't been a mister since ever.
You know, instead of conquer, I really should have gone my secret grasp. Build against this guy. You are perturbing my tranquility. Been passed down through the ages. Wait, is that a real jungle? I was not even paying attention. Guess when you're good, you can just play whatever you want. Meanwhile, I'm like, I gotta play one of my two champions or we'll lose. And it'll be my fault. 100%. Now let's reuse the knife. Out, in which case, I'll kill him. He doesn't back off right now. Never mind, looks like he's got it. Okay. As I was saying, Spider can just play whatever they want. He's too afraid to come near the minions because he knows I'll kill him. Just never gonna back. I'm gonna back. Who's gonna be assassinating who, dear said? Did he sell a starter item or did he just never have one? Oh my gosh. Nemo just casually walking away from that gank. Oh. Never mind. I was gonna say, I think he actually went top, but I'm wrong. He was just warning because he fears our Ezreal jungle. I think he must have a ward there, but never saw him go down there to place it. I respect the ultimate point blank. I was coming to save you, but... Be a nerd! Ow. My attacks. I'm kind of surprised the Draven came out to fight that, like, that was pretty obviously not going to go his way. Yeah, I'm very lucky. Gotta hit those then, or... Oh shoot, they have a pike. I should probably back. Zed gets a little time on my turret, it's not the end of the world. I don't know why it wants me to build magic resist boots when they have two assassins. Three, technically. Or 80 assassins, I mean. I can fight, I can spell. I don't know if it was just the other.
An enemy has been slain.
You owe me red buff. Okay. Oh, red buff. I was like, why is it still targeting me? Can't catch me. Dang. I'm so dumb. Oh, man. Are you kidding me? Fight. He interrupted my ult. I'm gonna kill Lilia. He just wanted to 1v1 a clip that was decently fed. You know, it wasn't the best idea I've ever seen.
Are you ready for anything? Of course you are.
Red, I don't like it when you hurt me. Hey, buddy. You nerd. Ow. I mean, what are you gonna do? But good night. Have to be careful, because baby Clid is very easy to execute. Yep. Alright, I'm out. I choose life. Nice. Also nice. Great. Gotta get the Penta before they surrender. Where's the team effort? Where's the team throwing themselves under the turret to tank it for you? Nine and one as real jungle. Urge the throw. Rising. Ah, you pike.
You have slain an enemy.
No. Raven hurts. I don't like it. I would love to jump in there with you, but I don't think the two of us win that. If anybody else was. Oh, nice try, Ezreal. I saw you trying to yoink that minion. See what your game plan is. Don't hurt me, Draven. I mean, that was great. Like, that was great. That was totally worth it. I would have thought for sure she'd be there. She'd be there. It's a trap. Wow. Here comes the Zach Penta. If he can reform now. I wanted to see it. Oh no, Teemo. He missed his off time. Oh, I think it passed weird.
Yeah.
Shoot. Nope. I'm out. Good luck, Ezreal. I chose life.
Strategy, but that city folks do.
Just doing my jungle. Anybody shows up, I'll hold them. Actually, we take this so fast, they're like. Can we just do it?
No, sir. I ain't gonna kill you and feed you to my lizard. Them's just malicious rules.
If he'd hit that shroom, I'd have flash murdered him. I was so hoping he'd follow me. That was gross. You know, I'm kind of supposed to lose my normal games to maybe somehow bump up the MMR or bump down the MMR on my ranked games. I don't know that it works like that, but darn it, it's nice when we go on losing streaks. This is no good. Can't be winning this hard. Also, I'm giving it to Teemo. F you, Spider. You don't get all the honors. Sometimes you gotta miss one. Let me see what time it is. Yeah. Shoot, I'd love to keep playing, but I gotta go. Yep, no, thank you. It's always a pleasure, of course, even if you are strangely mute. But no, that was fun. So that's going to be it for now. Catch you guys later. One last look at the webcam.